Nothing.
Thank you.
Over here.
Looks like the pills worked. Little bird told me you're hitting the OGC greenhouses. Before you do that, how about you head over to the chemical dump, bring me this tank. About yay high, military-grade defoliant. Okay. Bring it back to the airfield, the one south of here. I'll put the tank in my crop duster. And while you're at the greenhouses, I'll be dropping the defoliant. Remember, the defoliant at the chemical dump.
Hey.
Hey, it's Warren. I need you to meet me about a quarter mile south of...
Your malaria is giving you trouble. I have nothing today, sir. See my associate, a veterinarian northwest of Pala. Look on your map to find it. A man with a good soul will not be denied, but a good faith gesture feeds that soul. Deliver these transit letters and you'll be assured your medicine. Go with God and be careful. It's dangerous in that area.
Hey, man.
Get stuck with his wheel better?
What's he doing now?
Chaplain mandated his confessions not to leave Greece to put the fight. Of course, Doctor, in that third place.
Not bloody likely.
So he grabs a wheelbarrow and pulls it with one of the devils. Absolutely stuffs and things to fuck the most in every time. It's a huge and old chip.
Thank you. Elk in for these fools that I own now.
Hey, boy! This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Chief. Wait.
Have you filled up?
I'll need your guns and all, man.
Pissed if you didn't.
Yeah, I filled it.
guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The jackal. What kind of name is that? The guy's crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap? This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us, better than with those old ladies in the United Front.
You want a job?
We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo, tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little penis will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send the message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work, hmm?
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.